Sweet. Today's project is to dump out these bags. This had our potatoes in them. We got 2 bags of red and 2 bags of yellow potatoes. Just going to dump them into the wheelbarrow and see how many we got, if any. They withered away a few weeks ago and we've just had them in the garage since then to keep them out of the rain. So let's see what we got. Let's see, so we got this.
Monsters.
What are you, 10?
Yes. Got yellow potatoes, and these did much better so far.
Very weird.
So this is our potato haul. We did get a lot, but those bags are not very big. I think they're the 10-gallon bags. But we definitely got enough to make several meals out of, and we will just store them in a nice, cool, dark place until we're ready to eat them. But would I do potatoes in a bag again? Absolutely. Just more of them.